Hi, I'm Dr. Erin VanLaningham, Professor of English.
I'm Dr. Emily Difilippo, Assistant Professor of Spanish.
And this is
DuAnswer It.
Have you ever tried typing your name into Google or Bing to see what pops up? We will show you in today's episode with Loras College faculty answering auto-completed searches of their names. Welcome to DuAnswer It.
Well, let's get into the questions. Can Dr. Erin VanLaningham really sing?
All graduates of Luther College can really sing.
They probably can. I wasn't in the choirs there, but I can sing. Happy birthday to you. Okay. Can Dr. Erin VanLaningham do... Do what?
Do hawks!
Do what?
Do hawks!
Does Dr. Erin VanLaningham, Kalamazoo, Michigan?
They have a medievalist conference there.
Yeah, medievalists are nerdy, and I am not a medievalist. I'm a Victorianist, which is way cooler. So
also no. Not a medievalist.
Yeah, not yeah. Medievalist. Nope.
Yeah.
No. How is Dr. Erin VanLaningham doing? I'm doing great. It's the last day of classes, and we just had a fabulous event with the English and Spanish departments.
End of the year reception.
Yeah, it was great.
It's a good time of year.
Good time of year.
All right, it's my turn now for questions.
Your
okay,
time.
Okay, all right. All right, here we go. Does Dr. Emily Difilippo have a sister? I do have a sister.
Oh.
Her name is Nina.
Okay.
She's also a professor.
Cool.
But of nursing.
Okay.
Science.
All right. Okay.
Yeah. What does Dr. Emily Difilippo mean? All right. Emily is a name of Greek origin. It means industrious. Difilippo is Italian. It means of Philip. Theoretically, this F should be capitalized, but it's okay.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah.
It's a nice name.
You have a capital L in your
yeah,
name.
Yeah, I have a capital. We both have capital letters in our
within
names.
Our names. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. Can Dr. Emily Difilippo dance? I'm a Spanish professor. Of course I have. Of course I have good moves, sweet moves.
Yeah, what happens at faculty club stays at faculty club.
Can Dr. Emily Difilippo be in Dubuque, Iowa? I mean, does anyone expect to ultimately be in Dubuque, Iowa? I mean, we are in Dubuque, Iowa. It is a fact.
Yeah. I mean, I don't think, you know, I didn't expect to live here. Did you expect to live here?
No, but
we can be here.
You know, yes, exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it is.
Well, that's all for the questions. Thanks for watching. Our offices are in Fifth Hoffman, where all the cool people live.
The vintage offices.
Yeah.
Muchas gracias. Adios.
Bye.